Hi.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'll manage it.
We have new information on the suspect's position. We've updated your map.
Hello. I'm gonna leave you with just a verbal warning.
Thanks.
It's fine. Have a nice day. Put your hands in the air! Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you've committed larceny.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Here it is. I was able to get it back this time.
You saved my day, officer.
Here's your report.
Thank you, officer.
It's fine. Have a nice day. Hi, citizen. I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Thanks a lot, officer.
We have a traffic stop.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I'll take that.
Hi, officer. Can you help me, please? I'm looking for Natasha's. Can you show me where it's situated?
Sure, it's right here.
That's unfortunate. I'll find someone who knows the city better.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
You are requested to cooperate for a routine check.
What can I do to cooperate, officer?
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
Freeze! Show me your hands!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
I have to arrest you for possessing drugs. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please, officer.
I need some backup here. You take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hi, citizen.
Please, please!
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Excuse me.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. The tow truck will be sent to your location.
I've arrived at the traffic stop. Kindly cooperate with a routine check.
How can I cooperate, officer?
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk.
Hi.
Hi, citizen.
Court, who's available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Let me go, officer!
Just do as I say and cooperate for a routine control.
This is such a waste of time!
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk.
Police! Stop! Stop! I don't want to shoot you!
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
You're under arrest for larceny.
Please don't do that.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Call 911! They stole my
wallet!
Thank goodness you were there, officer.
All right, here's your report.
Thanks a lot, officer.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
How you doing, officer?
Stop! Put your hands in the air!
You're under arrest for carrying a switchblade with you. Please move to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
No tow truck is currently on hand. We'll send one to your location as soon as it's available.
Just do as I say and cooperate for a routine control.
I'm cooperating, officer.